to my video.
I try carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It has been a hot minute. It is Wednesday today, and I am just walking into the pool because strength training. I have physio appointment because tweaked my back a couple days ago, so I gotta get that checked out so it doesn't turn into a massive problem. So, trying to be responsible. And then I have, what do I have next? A psychologist appointment, and then I have swimming. And then later tonight, I'm going to meet up with our young adults group from my church. It's gonna be a fun afternoon, bringing you along for the ride. Welcome to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.
So I'm off to the gym. I'm actually running probably like a minute or two late, so I gotta get going. We have some testing today, so we're gonna be testing our strength to see how strong we're getting. Obviously, if you're testing strength, you wanna see how strong you're getting. I don't know. So I'm gonna go do that, and I will hopefully be stronger.
See how you feel or not about that.
Alright, so basically what I just did is I just jumped on these things. They're called force plates, and they measure how much, like, what does it measure? Your jump height?
Yeah, jump height, and then pulls me out.
Here, I'm gonna take you to the expert.
Ask Alex, he's the expert.
Alex, welcome to the vlog.
Hi.
Alex is our new strength coach. He's pretty cool so far, as I can tell. He hasn't done anything super weird yet. But can you explain the force plates?
Yeah, do you want me to take off my shirt first?
Okay, he's weird.
So basically, using the force plates, we're measuring the force at a very high frequency that you exert into the ground.
Yes, and it measures, like, we can see like our jump height, and if we're like improving and jumping higher, and if we're stronger, if we're tired.
Yes.
All that. Like,
yes. Yeah. So basically, based on how much force you exert into the plate, based on your body weight, then we can extrapolate the height of the jump fairly precisely.
Extrapolate. Big words today. Right? I just hit my
Don't get hurt.
That was awkward. Okay, what's next?
Next is IMTP.
IMTP, cool. Okay, so now we're gonna measure how much I can pull. All this time I was spending myself and I. Chicken. Saruma pula. So it took like 3 hours for it to go away. Fine, like, yeah, by the time like 11:30 p.m. Linda, you need to be a professional. In the tips of my fingers.
Oh my god, yes.
Okay, vlog, I'm at physio now. My physio is over there, if you can see her. Her name's Katie, but I call her Linda. And my name's Danielle, and she calls me Linda. It can kind of get a bit confusing, but that's just how it is. So I'm waiting for my appointment because she's very busy. So I'm causing a bit of a disturbance, like normal. And then playing on this chair. Do you want to be in the vlog? Oh, okay, cool. Do you want to introduce yourself to my vlog?
Sure. Hey, my name's Jackie. I'm a synchro swimmer.
Artistic swimmer.
Sorry about that.
Fun fact, me and Jacqueline were sponsored by CIBC together back in like
2013.
So like 7 years ago, we were on the same sponsorship team. Yeah. So that's how we met. And then I felt like I wanted to come to Montreal. And then I was like, oh my goodness, you're here too. And that's the end of my story. Okay. I always find that after a day of vlogging, my tingles are worse. Because I like my camera like this. Ah!
Wait.
Tu peux parler français?
Tout le monde niaise là.
Parce qu'on t'aime.
Wait.
J'ai juste manqué quelque
chose. Ça c'est Carol.
Ça c'est Carol.
Ça c'est Carol.
So, go ahead.
En français, elle est mon favori. No, but you're like a different favori. It's not the same.
It's not the same favorite.
Everyone has a different level.
You're invested.
Yeah. Alright, this is getting awkward. They see me rolling. Are you Hayden?
I finished.
Salut, ma poule, hein? Salut, ma poule.
En français?
Oui, en français.
Qu'est-ce que tu veux que je te dise?
Ça, c'est mon massothérapeute. Jen, est-ce que tu veux dire quelque chose à le vlog?
Oui, on a ça. Qu'est-ce que tu veux que je te dise?
Est-ce que je suis ton favori?
Dan, she's my favorite chicken.
Oh, wait, là. Okay, fantastic.
Done for the day?
What? Okay. Oui. Et je pense que c'est tout pour le moment. All right, so now we're actually gonna see what's wrong with me and check out all my issues. And
there's nothing wrong with you. You're perfect.
Oh, thanks, Linda. So this is Linda. Her actual name's Katie. She's been our physio at the INS for like 4 years. She puts me back together when I'm broken, which usually happens quite often. But today is more just maintenance because we're just trying to make sure everything stays in one piece for recovery, for trials that are coming up really soon.
So you don't even have a watch.
I don't even have a watch. Still, 1 year later. Okay, let's see what's...
what we can optimize.
Let's see what we can optimize. So proud of you. Good job. Alright guys, I just finished my treatment. Thanks, Linda. And now I'm going to my psychologist appointment because I need to make sure my brain is good. And that's what we're gonna do now. Oh, here I am. Hi.
Hi.
Do you wanna be in my vlog? Do you wanna say hello?
I can say hello.
You wanna say hello? Okay, this is Daphne. She helps me work on being proud of myself because I have a hard time with admitting that my successes are actually successes. And so we're working on that, and she's really helpful. So we're gonna go spend some time doing that, but I'm gonna not film that because... Oh, okay, so done my psych appointment. That was really good, guys. I was never one to wanna open up, well, nobody really wants to open up about their feelings and talk about stuff that's bothering them, but it has been one of the greatest helps to be talking about swimming and to actually giving myself a place to be proud of myself has transformed the way that I swim, the way that I think about myself, and the way that I feel. So it's been such a massive blessing to be able to do that. So I'm happy I'm doing it, but now I have to go down to the pool and have swimming. No, because that. All right, so practice didn't really go as planned because my back was a little too sore. So I made the responsible decision unwillingly and I got out. For the first time in forever. Because I got rest and I really don't want to do anything stupid to jeopardize my training at this point of the season. So I'm trying to be wise, working on it, but it's a work in progress. So we're gonna walk home, but we got some Metro buddies. Oh, here's Morgan, by the way. Haven't seen her for a while. She's doing well. She's still the same. Still, she still loves me. Sometimes, depending on the day. And Linda's here. And who else here? And it's snowing. And it's kind of cold. And the wind is here too. So I'm gonna put this camera away so I can focus on walking so I don't slip and fall and hurt myself.
Risk management.
Risk management, true. And yeah.
The vlog life.
No rest for the vlog life. Morgan bought me my coffee though. Oh my goodness, vlog, this is my favorite couple. This is Louisa. And this is Zach.
Hey, vlog. I'm gonna be the vlog? This is gonna be so
You're gonna be in the vlog.
Hey guys, this is Danielle.
Yes. Zach is a fan of dabbing and eating and all things worship music.
Amen. Yes.
Amen. Yes. Alright guys, so for the last event of the evening, we have made it to our young adults group that meets every second Wednesday from our church, and it is a super fun group. We talk a lot about Jesus, we talk a lot about different things about God and what we think. Hey Krista!
Hi! Hi vlog!
And so we're gonna get started with that, and that is basically the rest of the night.
I'm gonna see a victory for the battle belongs to you, Lord.
Alrighty, that brings us to the end of this vlog today. I had a pretty fun day. My back's a little sore, so I'm gonna go to bed and hopefully that feels better tomorrow. I just pray that you guys keep shining your lights and just really remember that we all have a light to shine. My light is gonna look different than yours. Yours is gonna look different than mine, but we all get to shine them together, and I think that is pretty cool. So if you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe, and we will see you again next time on another episode of This Little Light.